Hello guys, so I'm just here for a quick video for the Fake Gaming channel. So we're going really good with subscribers, but what I'm talking about is related to the Five Nights at Freddy 3 game. So I was making a video and a weird glitch happened in that everything that I recorded was not on Five Nights at Freddy 3, but on the Steam page. So I'm just going to tell you basically what happened. It was hard, but I've figured out I beat night 3. So just to let you know why that video isn't there.